ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग टू अनुराग। सर कृष्ण सर सर
कृष्ण कृष्ण
ओके एक्सपर सिस्टम स्टेशनर हियर एक्सपर सिस्टम द एंटायर प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड एक्सपर्टाइज इज एनकोडेड इन डेटा स्ट्रक्चर वन नॉट इन फोक द एंटायर प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड एंटरप्राइज एक्सपर्टाइज इज एनकोडेड इन डेटा स्ट्रक्चर वन नॉट इन फोक इन ट्रेडिशनल सिस्टम Problem expertise is encoded in both program and data structure. Okay, both in both program and data structure. Okay, in program and data structure. Okay. In Excel system, the use of knowledge is not. In traditional system, data is used more efficiently only than none. These are capable in Excel system. These are capable of explaining how a particular conclusion is related, is reached, and why requested information is needed during a process. In traditional system, they are not capable of explaining a particular conclusion for a problem. These systems try to solve a straightforward manner. Expert systems, problems are solved more efficiently. In traditional system, not as efficient as an expert system. In expert system, fifth point, it uses the symbolic representations for knowledge. That is, the rules, different forms of networks, frames, scripts, and etc., and perform their inference through symbolic computations. In traditional systems, these are enabled to express in symbols. Unable to express in symbols. They just simplify the problems in a straightforward manner and are incapable to express the how, why questions. Okay. In expert systems, problem solving tools are present in expert systems. In traditional system, no problem solving tools in specific. So, in expert systems, solution of the problem is more accurate. In this case, in traditional system, solution of the problem may not be more accurate. In expert systems, provide a clear separation of knowledge from its process. Do not separate knowledge from the control structure to process this knowledge. In expert systems, process knowledge expressed in the form of rules and use symbolic reasoning to solve problems in a narrow domain. Traditional systems process data and use algorithms, a series of well-defined operations to solve general numerical problems. Okay. In expert systems, permit inexact reasoning and deal with incomplete, uncertain, and fuzzy data. In traditional systems, work only on problem where data is complete and exact. In expert systems, enhance the quality of problem solving by adding new rules or adjusting old ones in the knowledge base. When new knowledge is required, change are easy to accomplish. In traditional system, enhance the quality of problem solving by changing the program code, which affects both the knowledge and its processing, making changes difficult. Okay. The difference between expert systems and precedent systems. First point, the most of differentiates an expert system from traditional and conventional systems is the basis of symbolic process. Symbolic processing, as opposed to numeric processing, that dominates most traditional systems. Expert systems are driven by heuristics rather than guaranteed algorithms. That is, they use strategies or rules of thumb just because they work, rather than algorithms that are in some sense correct. Expert systems are interactive explanations in particular are usually obtainable at any point in a run of the system. This can be contrasted with many batch processing transactional systems where mid-run feedback is unobtainable. Expert systems must be created and maintained by relatively case knowledge engineers, while traditional computer systems analysts and programmers perform this role with conventional data processing systems. The knowledge base of an expert system is often more flexible and easier to modify than many a conventional database. Processing with an expert system is an open inferential processing when compared with the fixed operation. Repetitive nature of data processing systems. An expert system must operate under uncertainty and with incomplete information. As for data, expert systems have to deal with fuzzy data, that is data that are qualitative and derived from a consensus of expert opinion. Okay. Deal with fuzzy data, that is data that are qualitative and derived from a consensus of expert opinion. Here, the main characteristics of expert systems are expertise, symbolic reasoning, self-knowledge, ability to provide training, learning capability, help distribute human expertise, predictive modeling power. Okay. In expertise, they reduce the cost of accessing information as it allows dissemination of information held by one or small of experts to less expensive people. Okay. And next, symbolic reasoning. Knowledge in an expert system can be formalized, tested, and validated. Unless they allow integration from different sources. Unless self-knowledge, they use symbolic knowledge representation. Unless the ability to provide training, the response time of an expert system should be adequate. Unless learning capability, include the probability, frequency, and consistency of making good decision. Harness help distribute human expertise. Harness predictive modeling power. One of the important features of ES, this is the system acts as information processing model of problem solving. Permit dynamism through modularity of structure. Harness evolution of expert system. Evolution of expert systems are divided into two types. There are performance evolution and utility evolution. First one, performance evolution. It consists of answering various questions. They are system make decisions that expert system generally agreed or not. All the inference rules are correct and completed. To consider the items, control strategy allows the system in terms of natural order that the expert system prepared or not. All relevant questions are asked to the user in proper order or not. Explanation given by the expert system adequate for describing how and why conclusions. And next evolution, second evolution, utility evolution. Utility evolution. Performance evolution. Second one, utility evolution. Utility evolution consists of following questions. Different questions, they are insignificant manner. System helps to the user or not. In meaningful way, the system conclusions are organized and ordered. User to satisfy the system fast or not. User interface friendly or not. And next coming to advantages and disadvantages are expert system. So development of expert systems are used money and a lot of time. To avoid that such type of failures are like costly and embarrassing. The evaluation of problems are suitable for expert system solution. Some of the expert systems guidelines are specialized knowledge problems. That means in special domains, sometimes specialized knowledge are involved like oil exploration and medicine. Okay. To develop expert systems, problem solving, human experts are unavailable. Okay. In that case, we have to develop expert system problems to require highly specialized expertise. And next, high PR. If task is performed very high PR, then only expert systems are developed. Okay. In large number of different physical locations, company can be needed similar expertise. Okay. Unless existence of cooperative experts. Whenever experts are helped to provide their expertise, then only expert systems are developed. By using these systems, we have to need potential users for fully developed. Unless justification of cost involved in developing expert system. Realistic assessment of the cost and benefits are used. And next, the type of problem. The expert systems are developed in structured and does not be required on common sense knowledge is hard to capture and represent. Expert system is easier to develop for highly technical field. Advantages of expert system. One, the expert system is a repository of valuable information that might otherwise be lost and inaccessible to the firm creating the expert system, and even a loss to society as a whole. The expert system can be indispensable when human expertise is not accessible. This could be critical in disciplines such as medicine and in rural geographic areas. Expert systems could be more efficient and cost effective than human systems and will become increasingly so as wages of human professionals rise. Unless the expert system could be better than local and even national human experts, if the expertise of world renowned experts is captured within the knowledge base of the system, an expert system that is predictive can be particularly valuable when the predictions are generated fast and tirelessly. And a flexible, adaptable expert system can grow modularly and be constantly kept up to date. Human expertise often lags way behind the state of the art when the human lacks both time and inclination to assimilate new knowledge. An expert system can be used for training future human experts, and such expert system can be duplicated at very little cost to yield as many copies as are required. An expert system will always be able to be prepared to explain its premises and lines of reasoning if so required. It will readily explain the why and how of its conclusions and prediction. This adds to system credibility and user friendliness. And an expert system deal with uncertainty and fuzzy data in an explicit manner. Its methods in such will understand areas is open to inspection and human experts are not. Unless an expert system can be particularly useful in an organization with high employee turnover, low human performance, and a rapidly changing product mix. Okay, clear. Unless expert system may have a high demand in developing countries where human expertise, such as agricultural or medical expert, okay, human expertise is rare and expensive, where education levels are low and where professional expertise is limited or substandard when available. Advice from expert systems in an organization will be consistent. It could even be faster, more efficient, and quicker. These are the very, very important advantages of expert system. And next, disadvantages of expert system. Disadvantages. An expert system cannot reason on the basis of human good feeling of institution are even of common sense, because these modes of reasoning are not always representable as a knowledge base of rules and facts. Okay. And next, second determinant. An expert system is confined to a restricted domain of expertise. It cannot easily integrated expertise from other domains. Nor can it generalize relevant. Many of the conceptually complex and tough problems in business, industry, and society, that is high-level planning decision-making, don't appear to be applicable to current expert systems technology. Okay. Unless these are whole classes of problems in our society, especially procedural and behavioral problems, that is evaluating people for their future performance and behavior, especially at hiring time, for which we have few or no human experts at hand, little or no change to acquire a knowledge base for an expert system. Expert systems do not learn as humans do, at least not at. The benefit of human learning that can be used to update a knowledge database, but the process is not automatic. Unless current expert systems cannot reason reliably from theories or from analysis. Sorry, analysis. Unless the knowledge in an expert system is highly dependent upon the human expert expressing and articulating knowledge in the form that can be used in a knowledge base. Okay. Unless languages for expert system dot languages for expert system development. Languages for expert system development. So development. Here, expert systems are typically written in special programming languages. The use of languages like Lisp and Prolog, the development of expert systems simplifies the caching process. The major The major advantage of these languages as compared to conventional programming languages is the simplicity of the addition, elimination, or substitution of new rules and memory management capabilities. Some of the distributing characteristics of programming languages needed for expert systems work are: one, fast and efficient mix of integer and real variables, and next, good memory management procedure, and next, extensive data management routines, and next, incremental compilation, and next, tagged memory architecture, and next, optimization of the system environment, and seventh, efficient set procedure. Okay. Nowadays. Okay. Here. Here, okay, nowadays, object-oriented languages, C++, Java, and so on, and etc., and even C are used for developing expert systems, okay? Different various expert systems shall have been developed. Here, shells are defined as skeletal systems that contain only basic methods without any domain specific knowledge. Okay, this is the difference between expert systems and traditional systems. Okay. Not done. Thank you. Okay. ओके थैंक यू टू very very important topic okay expert system versus traditional system okay thank you